Alexander, and today we're going to show you how to do soccer tricks. The thing about soccer is there's no hands in soccer, so like whenever the ball comes into you in the air,